coming up right now with the play-by-play, Alex Faust.
All right, Jim, thank you very much. And away we go at Staples Center. Darcy Kuemper against Yaroslav Halak as the Kings and Islanders both wrap up a back-to-back, applying some muscle there to Letty. Downey rims it around. Jeff Carter's first touch, rebound in front, Toffoli looking to pounce. That rebound came out of nowhere off of an innocent-looking shot from Jeff Carter. Now Pearson turning the corner. Forward at the line, that got poked away by Anders Lee, allows Tavares and the Islanders to clear out. Outlet pass for Letty, back for Lee now, searching for Tavares, a wrister, save Kuemper, he covers the rebound.
Tavares' second shift in a row where he's going right down the middle of the ice and trying to be open right there. Kopitar picked the right time.
Working two ways now. Kopitar score! How about the play at both ends of the ice for Anze Kopitar? And the Kings have the lead.
He had men driving to the net, coming right at you. Look at the Kings. Right through the middle is Brown. I have followed Dobson, but yeah, it is the stick of the defender. It is the stick. Watch his deflection. Now, as the defender there, you're saying, you know what? I've got to get the puck here. Otherwise, Dustin Brown is right in behind. But that's an example of Dustin Brown driving and backing off defenders. Kings lead 1-0.
Well, it's his net front presence that has been terrific. Oh, wow, what a rocket from Martinez that's kicked away from Halak. And the Kings buzzing again. A centering pass hops over Pearson. A couple of New York Islanders converging on that. Carter and Pearson digging for the puck along the half wall. With Mayfield up there. Knocks the puck loose, and here comes Brown through center. Doughty joining on the rush. Drop pass, Iafallo, a shot. Big rebound, scooped up. Iafallo poking it to the line. Doughty, a blast! And that's into the paraphernalia. Dribbles into the Islanders' zone. Now Pearson back at center. Pearson finds Toffoli, dropping. Bowen, a shot kicked away by Halak. That's the first shot the Kings have put on this period.
And there's that line out there, making it happen. Back someone off, get the drop.
Tahan digs the puck out of the corner. Evades Toffoli. And now on for Brock Nelson gaining the line. Chimera puts it across. Hosang didn't miss by much into a wide open net. And it's off the side of the net as DeHaan gets to the loose puck back behind. Follin still on the ice and he's caught in a bad spot too. Along the wing that's furthest away from the bench. A shot one time off the blocker of Kuemper. What a heroic effort from Follin out there. Carried along by Josh Bailey. Up to the line, Pelech having to deal with some traffic. A shot in front, knocked wide by Ladd. Kuemper got the first save on it. Pelech, DeHaan, a shot. Knocked off the glove of Kuemper, loose puck. Kopitar swatting on it, and it dribbles in. All that traffic clogged to the middle, and it gets poked into the net to tie the game at 1-1.
Well, sometimes it's just right in front of you. It's just so obvious, and I'm going back two or three shifts ago where the Islanders change things up here. They have much more of an aggressive mindset. So there's a situation that goes on here. Extended shift right here. Kuemper decides to try to clear the zone, doesn't do so. Does he have the option there to hold on maybe and get a whistle? Well, he didn't do so. Now after this, now even Forbert, who's on there much less than Follin is, he's dead tired. Follin had to be exhausted, and that's something that can affect you the rest of the game. The Islanders just finally take advantage of it. The Kings could never, ever catch up. Credit the Islanders for that forecheck. They tied up 1-1.
Nudges it along. Kopitar reversing for Carter on the cycle. Back for Kopitar, circling the net. Anze Kopitar up to the line. Alec Martinez, the Doughty. Back for Martinez. Kopitar moving in. Turning back, Martinez whining and faking. Doughty to the middle, Carter, a shot kicked away by Halak.
I know exactly what John Stevens was talking about. We talked about in the first, the forward aggressiveness here on the penalty kill is very rare and unique, but it's effective.
Muzzin, a shot, saved Halak. The rebound is loose, no whistle came. The Kings still have it. Vandenberg across for Muzzin, moving in. Arister score! Jake Muzzin's first of the year comes on the power play, and the Kings have the lead again.
And it was more of a five-on-five mentality by the Kings here. And a lot of that is puck recovery. We'll see. There it was loose. So give their official credit right there, because sometimes you get boxed out, you can't see what's going on. Now keep an eye on the front net presence. It's good. Look at Tanner Pearson. He's got both skates in the crease here. The referee has to determine whether, there it is, it's open. I have follow. Hey, hockey IQ, figure out where the loose puck is. Does it follow you around? Are the Islanders going to challenge this? Challenge right there. Now.
And serving is Josh Hosang for the Islanders. Martinez drops to Brown as they enter. Brown all the way across to Kopitar. Doughty, one-timer, save, rebound. Brown's denied at the doorstep by a sprawling Halak. Kopitar, down the wall it goes. Kopitar to Martinez. Martinez, a shot rockets wide and connects, or careens rather, out of the zone. Andrioff unable to clear. Jordan Eberle gets it near Josh Bailey, who thought he was being held back. Asked for a penalty, none given. The Kings able to skate out of their zone. 3-on-2 if they hurry. Andrioff tips that puck as it entered, but unable to keep control. It's given to Shore now. Shore centering. Lewis, a shot fought off by Halak. Barzal looking for a target. It's Boychuk across. Back to Boychuk, but intercepted. Kopitar has Doughty at his flank. Kopitar moving in. Stick handling. Doughty score! Oh, what a pass! And what a finish! Kings with a shorthanded goal and a 3-1 lead.
Three seconds remaining on the Kempe penalty, and out of nowhere, Doughty had a big hit earlier in the shift, but Kopitar ends up creating because of stick position. It's along the boards, it's back and forth. And Kopitar will get back, watch it. Return pass attempt, no way. Now on the far, look at Doughty, he's coming right at you. How does Kopitar get it to Doughty? He waits, he goes in behind the right skate of the defender, between the legs. That takes poise and patience by Kopitar. Keep in mind, Boychuk number 55.
The Islanders start through center. They gain the line. Brock Nelson sends it around. Doughty got a look at clearing that. Hosang got it back behind the net. He centered. Forbert got in the way. Forbert gets to the loose puck. Hosang gets it back. Hosang centers again. That's off the side of the net. Kopitar centering pass, not too far from Brown. Martinez races down the wall, trying to reverse it back from Muzzin. Islanders can come the other way on a 2-on-1. It's Kuhlman onside, a shot. Oh, what a sprawling block by Muzzin. That's selling out in a nutshell.
Yeah, his job there, again, we've talked about defending 2-on-1s, is to block the pass getting through. That time was kind of a pass shot, a lot on it. But one thing Muzzin did was stay in between all the way.
Clutterbuck. Got it in front, a shot from the doorstep. Tsitsikas scores! Second and third effort at the side of the goal, and the Islanders make this a one-goal game.
Yeah, Tsitsikas did not give up on it. I think he took one whack, it didn't go, but the second one it did. So the wraparound works. You have Kemper talking with a linesman right now. The forecheck had been picked up. Two Kings end up on one Islander. That's the breakdown. One, and then the jam. Now you can see, Tsitsikas does not jam the pad over the line. That would put into effect a situation where you deny the goal and take it away. Now,
it is one back by the Islanders.
Toffoli tries to keep the pressure on, but the Kings now backing off with four in the neutral zone. Halak cannot come out, though, because the Islanders can't get possession.
And Doughty, sensing that, aiming for Pearson right at the blue line with time melting away. Under a minute to go in regulation time.
He's going to come now no matter what. Here he comes.
Barzal over the line. Empty net for the Islanders. Barzal and Eberle now in the corner. Carter gets to the puck. Rims it around. Tavares holds in the corner. Tavares searching for Lee in the slot. He couldn't handle it. Doughty gets to the puck. Band on the clear. Eberle racing across. Now Barzal sweeps it up to the line. Letty with 25 seconds to go. Barzal plays it across. Eberle a shot. Tavares got an open net and missed it. Boychuk back around. Tavares behind the net. Settled along by Lee. 13 seconds left. Up to the line. Letty a drive. Knocked down in front. Swept along. Toffoli knocks at the puck with 5 seconds left. It's back in neutral ice. And the Kings win it 3-2.
The Islanders did everything they wanted to do except get it in behind. Darcy Kuemper picks up his first win as an LA King.